And welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the app reverse not working. So let's get started. So to do that, you have to follow this easy step. So just go here, then you can just go like here, then you have to go to this like storage, clear cache. Then here you can just open and then it would be fixed. So this is how to fix the CapCut app reverse not working. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.